Nobody likes paying for car insurance, so everybody should look for ways to bring the cost of their car insurance down. And an easy way to do that is by boosting the security of your vehicle. So that means an alarm, an immobiliser, and if possible, park off-road at night. In a garage, if you can, or on your driveway, you'll pay less than if you park on the road. Insurance can be expensive, so a lot of people are tempted to pay in instalments. And you might reasonably think that if you're paying a £300 premium, that would equate to £25 for 12 months. But it's often not the case. The insurance company will charge interest for what is effectively a loan, and you'll end up paying £325, £330 instead. So where possible, if you can, pay up front. Pay the insurance premium all in one go, and it'll work out cheaper in the long run. That's a simple fact that the more miles you drive, the more likely you are to have an accident. So the fewer miles you drive, the less you'll pay for your insurance. One way to bring down the cost of your premium is to add a named driver to your policy, especially if that's an older person with more experience behind the wheel. The insurance company will work on the basis that that older, more experienced person will be driving the car for at least some of the time, and that will reduce the risk in their eyes and allow them to charge you less. Young drivers in particular pay a lot for their car insurance, so how can they bring down the cost? A policy that's come onto the market in recent years is called telematics insurance, and that's where a black box device is fitted to your car, or you download an app to your smartphone which records how you drive, safely or otherwise, where you drive, the kind of roads you're driving on, and when, what time of day or night. Now, if you drive safely, and if you avoid rush hours, the hours of darkness, and if you stick to safe roads, then there's a good chance after 3 months or 6 months or a year, you'll see your premium reduced. The flip side of that is if you drive badly at dangerous times of the day or night and on dangerous roads, your premium might increase. So the incentive is on you to earn a lower premium. One way to make big inroads into your car insurance premium is not to make any claims, because insurance companies reward claim-free driving with a no-claims discount. Now that accrues year on year, so after 1 year you might earn 30% off your premium, 2 years 40% and so on, and so after 5 years you're getting 60, 70, even 80% off your premium. If you've built up a sizeable no claims discount over the years, it'll make a big difference to your insurance premium, so it makes sense to protect it by paying a small additional amount, and then if you make a claim it doesn't necessarily mean that you'll pay a high premium the next time around. The other tactic is to avoid making small claims for incidental damage to your vehicle. So if you reverse into a gatepost, why not pay for the repairs yourself, avoid making a claim and jeopardising your no claims discount? We think the best way to reduce your car insurance spend is to shop around every time you come to renewal. Insurance companies don't reward loyalty, they save their best prices for new customers. So make yourself a new customer every year by shopping around.